Okay, so this is a Dreams Unicorn. This package came for unboxing. It's a toys, different type of toys, mostly for release some stress. Some kids just like to play with this. So I'll do some unboxing and demonstration. So it comes with a little bit paint, with very pleasant to use a unicorn. The corn a little bit too long, I guess, and they're very stretchy. And it just, they feel like they're like very soft silicone, and it feels like it's slime, but it's flexible. You can do, it just release some stress. And when it's fidget, really nice for when you're stressed, or if your hands, when you're talking on the phone or do something and your hands need to touch something, it's a really nice sensory toy, fidget. Okay, it comes with more toys inside. I'll post a link below. You can buy one for yourself if you like. So they come with a nice fidget. Okay, this is a popping fidget. You just pop, and you can pop from both sides. So you do one side, and it's a really some stress. And for kids, it's good. It's a get the sensory function and also kids' brain function works really good when they play with the small toys. The materials, it feels good and does not have any smell. Looks like good silicone and it's really nice. Okay, so I'll put, also it comes with a bag. Wow, nice bag. Beautiful picture with unicorn where you can put everything inside if you don't play with this. So it's a really nice gift set, or just buy one for yourself. Okay, you can put inside like this, and let's see what else it's coming with. Okay, it comes with small guy. Hello. Come with this guy, which I'm gonna put inside. Oh no, I'm gonna put on top, so we're gonna come back and see. Then the blue guy. Yeah. And by the way, they comes with they have different packages with different stuff inside. So this is one of them. I'm not sure the name of it. Also come with small snail. This one is even much softer than this unicorn and feels really good. Feels like gel, also stretchable. So it's good for kids really play, because it's develop the sensory, and the kids really grow, like they get function, they talk, they become develop faster when they play with this type of toys. If you look description, I'll put more information what it does. But it's really good for kids development as well. Also, some people just to like to release stress by touching like something pleasant, and it's really comfortable, very nice. I like it. Yeah, and this one you can put on your finger, I guess. The reason I do this unboxing, because it's some parents, they never heard about these toys, but the kids love it. And as a parent, I find my kids love this type of toys. They enjoy playing with this, and they want always different toys like this. And it's really nice. I notice my boy start to talk more when he start to play with these toys. And this is not a paid commercial, so Yeah, and then this one is another type of toy. It's a little bit stretchy. And then you can just, it's like massaging toy, I guess, for your fingers, maybe. I'm not sure, but it feels good. I think it's like massaging can do nice. Maybe for hairband, I'm not sure. But it feels good. Probably also for sensory. Okay. And also come with a cloud, or, oh no, this not a cloud, it's a clamp, looks like. It comes with a few toys. Hello! Very comfortable. Very stretchy. Okay, and then it comes also with this piece. Same as previous one, but different color. Gold. It's also stretchy, but I think it's they can put on the finger. Probably on a small finger, I'm not sure, but I can feel it. It gives some good massage for your fingers. I'm not sure how you use it, but I guess it's a multi-tool. Okay. And this toy is recommended for age 3 and up, so they will not swallow it. And this piece is jumping. Small chick. And you can easily to wash them. They're easy to get dirty, like they attach a lot of dust to them. But it's easy to wash with soap and water. And this one is stretchy as well. Very fun to play with. Hello! And it comes with these toys. I'll try to put all of them here so you can see them. Take some pictures. Really nice set. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to hit subscribe button below, and I'll see you in the next video.